Okay. What is with this screen flip, man? I'd imagine if you were playing this on an original 3D, sorry, a DS, you'd have to turn your DS around. So let's try and rotate this. Whoa, this is trippy. Okay. So, the puzzle was, we needed to get every line in a box, every square box and every line going, I think, vertical and horizontal differently. They couldn't be the same number. This is gonna be a bit tough. I've never played, I think this is a real game, isn't it? But I've never played this in my life. But we need to do it if we have any hope in surviving. Okay. So let's start. So we've got 4, 5, 1, 9, 3, 8. That would leave 7, 6, and 2. So 7, 6, and 2 have to go here. Now 2's already here, so that eliminates 2 being here. So 2 would either be here and here. So 7 and 6 has to go here. 7 or 6, sorry. And 6 can't go in here, because it's there. So that would lead me to think that 6 goes here. And 2 would go here. 7 would have to go here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Right. Okay, so we've got a lot here going on. The numbers missing here are 2 and 5 by the look of it. So 5 would have to go here, because there's already 2 here, so 5. I hope I'm playing this right. Wait, 2 can't go in here. 2's there. Wait, 2's- oh wait, there's a 2 there, sorry, a 2 isn't missing. Wait, so that would mean, what is missing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is missing, 8. 8 is missing. Okay, so 5, 8, because 8 is here, meaning that 8 cannot go here either. Let's try this one next. So what's missing here? 2 and 3, I think. 1, oh wait, no, 2 is there. 1, 2, 3 is missing. 6. 3 and 6. 6 is here, so 3 has to go here. There is no 6 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah. Okay. What next? This is gonna start getting a bit mean. So, let's say we have this one, yeah, this one, going along here. So the numbers missing are 3, 4, and 8. So, it can't be the, 8 can't go here, so 8 would have to go in one of these ones. It can't go here, so 8 must go here. So 3, 4, they could go in either one. There is no number 3 or 4 in either of these lines. Damn it. Shit. We'll have to hold off on that one for now then, I think. Let's move on to this one down here. So the numbers missing are 1, 4, and 8, I think, along this line here. So 1 can't go here, nor 4, so 8 has to go here. 1 and 4. Again, they could go neither 1. Shit. Damn it, but we are getting numbers in, and that's what matters most. Alright, let's try this one down here. There's only 2 spaces. 1's missing are 1 and 5. 5 is here, so that would mean 1 would have to go here. 5 would have to go here. Okay, did I check? Did I check this one already? I think I did check this one, didn't I? I think I wasn't able to continue. I'm not sure though. Let me check again. 1, 2. So numbers missing are 3 and 4. Yeah, they could go in either one. Damn it. Alright. Oh, this is tough. It's not. Well, it's more about having to just eliminate numbers constantly, and it's hard to keep track of the numbers you're eliminating. Also, we can't have a repeating number in either one of these. That should help us out a lot, actually. Instead of trying to go horizontal and vertical, we should rely on the squares as well. Not the same. Knowing the same number can be in one 3x3 square. So that would leave 5 and 7 being in one of these. So 5 and 7 would have to be here. Though, they could be in either one because there's no 5 or 7 in any of these lines. Damn. What about this one? 1, 2, 3, so 4 and 6. 6 is here, so that would mean 4 would have to go here. And then 6 would have to go here. Sweet. Let's try this one. Okay, so 1, 4. 9. 1, 4, and 9 have to go here. So 1 would have to go here then. I can't tell where this one should go. 4. Oh wait, no. 4? 9. Okay. We can do this. So 1, 2, 3 is missing, 4 is missing. 4 is here, so that would mean 3 would have to go here, and 4 would have to go here. Oh man, this music is so sad. Let's see. Let's try this one. So 1, 3, and 9 are missing from this square. So let's see. 1 can't go here because there's a 1 there already. And 9 can't go here because there's a 9 there. 3 could go here. But still, it's not enough to go away. They could be any kind of order, really. 9 could go here, 1 could go here, and 3 could go here. Or 3 could go here, 1 could go here, and 9 could go here. It's... damn. Let's forget about that one for now. Okay, let's go up here. So what are the numbers missing up here? We've got 1, 5, and 7. 1, 5, and 7 are missing from here. 7 can't go in here. 1 can't go in here. 7 can't go in here, so that would mean that this is 7. 5 can't go in here either, so that would mean this is 1. And this must be 5. Alright, so 1, 2, so 3 and 8. 3 and 8 are missing from here. 8 is already here, so that must mean 3 must go here and 8 must go here. So what's missing from the top? Okay, what's missing from here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 goes here. Sweet. So that would mean 1 and 3 are missing from these areas. And 1's here, so that would mean 3 would have to go here, and 1 would have to go here. Okay, we're doing it. Okay, let's try here. 3 and 4. No, 4 and 6. I'm missing from these areas. Okay, 6 would have to go here, and 4 would have to go here. Good. So let's have a look here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 9. 7 and 9 are missing from here. And 9's there, 7's there, so that must mean 9 goes here and 7 goes here. So 1, 2, so 3 and 8 are missing from here. 3's there, so that must mean 8 must go here and 3 must go here. So, 5 and 7 are missing from here. Damn, we still don't have any leads on this one. So let's move on to some 1Ds instead. 1, 5 and 9 are missing from here. There's a 1 here. So 5 and 9 could go, so 1 can't go here at all, so it was, that must mean 1 must go here. 5 and 9 must go here then. But in which order? We can't tell yet. So let's move on to this one here. 2, no, 4, 6, 7, 9, 4, 6, 7, 9. So there's a 4 and a 7 here. So that must mean that 6 and 9 are the only ones that can go here. There's a 6 here, so that must mean 9 must go here. No, sorry, 9 must go here, 6 must go here. And that would leave 7 and 4. There's a 4 here, so this one must be 7 and this one must be 4. Try this one again. Okay, 5 and 9. There's a 9 here, so 5 must go here. And 9 must go here. 5, 7. There's a 5 here, so 7 must go here, and 5 must go here. 2 plus 4 plus 5 plus 7 plus 8. That's it. Akane, did you get it? Yes, I did, I solved it. Well, I mean, really, you solved it for me, but I copied everything you did. Now I just have to press enter. What the hell are you waiting for? Push it! Okay, I will. I hit the enter key. Emergency shutdown command has been acknowledged. Incineration system has been shut down. Did we do it? This is over? Jumpy. What's wrong? It worked. It worked, the incinerator shut down. It worked. Tears rolled down my face as I cried out to him. They were a very different sort of tears. A wonderful feeling of accomplishment and relief flooded my body. At the same time, what strength I had left and left disappeared, and I collapsed to the floor. For a while, I just lay there, laughing and crying, and enjoying being alive. Every time I thought about him, I thought my heart would burst. Phew! I can't quite believe I did that. But I'm so glad, I'm so glad. I feel like my heart's on fire. No, I don't have time to be thinking about that kind of shit. I need to tell Akane. Akane, sorry, but things are kind of busy over here. I'm gonna have to hang up now, okay? Oh, of course, that's fine. I wiped the tears from my eyes. That's who she was. What? What? No! No, not here! Not now! Oh, don't you give me that game! No fucking way! Ah! 10 out of 10 game, man! Oh, what? What? Brilliant! What an amazing game! That was amazing! Ah, I'm fucking stunned! Fucking stunned! Are you kidding me? No way! That has gotta be one of the best endings I've ever had in a game! No way! Oh, that was incredible! Wow! Oh! Played to the very end! Well, that was... just got a stupid shit-eating grin on my face, man. Can you believe that? No fucking way! Ooh, these guys are good! The people who made this game is fucking incredible, man. Fucking... Oh, my days, I don't... Oh, well, that was Triple Nine. And what an amazing game it was, you know? It was pretty solid throughout the entire game, but that true ending, man, it just... When you felt like it was peaking at the kind of level of, you know, keeping you hooked and keeping you guessing and everything like that, it just... Boom, 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 boom! It just escalated, didn't it? Right until the very end! Wow! Thank you so much for watching this. I hope you had a great time with it. I loved it. It was so fun. And the true ending of it is easily worth the multiple playthroughs you have to do to get it. That was absolutely incredible. What an amazing game. This is... for all, like, you know, story-wise, this is one of my best games I've ever played, hands down. You know, a lot of games that I've completed recently, I complete and go, ah, that was pretty cool. But this, I completed it and boom, you know, fucking bass in my face, man. I just, wow, that was incredible. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. But that is going to be the end of Triple Nine, and my dogs are barking in celebration of it. I hope you enjoyed it. I loved it, and I cannot wait to play VLR, the sequel, Virtue's Last Reward. I can only hope that it's even going to be half as good as just the experience that 999 delivered. I'm excited. Ho ho ho. Oh my days. That was incredible!